Sí.
What's up?
I see.
Thanks. Yeah.
Thanks.
Aloha.
Looking good.
Welcome. Thanks.
Hey, need some?
Hi.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's get
okay.
Sorry.
Okay. Thanks.
See ya. Aloha. Thank you.
Welcome. Thanks. Welcome. Thanks.
Get ready to rock!
We have gone our separate ways. So tonight, let's start again.
Now, lend me your ears.
Strong, that I was the one who could right every wrong. Years roll on by, time does what it does. So hard to hold on to the people you love. I've lost count of the days, and though I never stop thinking of you, we have gone our separate ways.
Here you are.
So tonight, let's start again. From this night, we write the way it ends. You and I would laugh and sing all night like we'd always meant.
You're killing it!
So tonight, you'll find me there. The nights we share and places drinks would flow and the sun never rose.
Here you
and life meant living the life we chose.
still got it.
Which song?
You could find the word. I'll show. Waiting around and reaching out for. Waiting around.
This one's called Hands.
The way you look at me throws me for a loop. The miracle of life in your eyes. I wake up in the night.
Woo!
To your familiar cry.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Hold you in my arms, your heart over mine. How long will this moment last? You're getting so big so fast. Leaving this calendar in the past. Your little
woo!
Hands waiting around
woo!
And reaching out for everything.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
You're buzzing around like a bumblebee. But you'll go through and you'll find
woo!
Out you're gonna soar right over me.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
And give all you got for the one. Take under. Try to hide
woo, woo, woo.
The sadness deep inside.
Woo, woo, woo.
Standing on your own, trembling as you go. Oh, the tears will cry on the day we say goodbye, leaving the days we knew behind. And those cruel
woo.
As it can
woo.
Be, the world can do a thing to me.
Woo, woo, woo.
Wherever the wind blows, I'm there for you. So there we stand,
woo!
Hand in
woo!
Hand. Maybe we never had it planned.
Woo, woo, woo!
But there's someone out there to trust, watching over us.
Woo!
You're getting so big so fast. Tell me what kind of dream we've cast. Those little hands, they were my heart.
Woo!
And they did so from the start.
Yeah, yeah!
It's time that you let go, I'll be okay.
Yes!
They will grow,
woo!
And then you'll fly.
Woo!
You're gonna soar into the sky.
Yeah!
And give all. Someone just like you and I.
Got it.
Okay. Hey, I'm ready.
Hi.
Thanks.
See ya.
Cool-looking van right there.
You like big cars, don't you, Tommy?
Yep, I'm saving up to buy one that's top of the line one of these days.
Van, huh? I guess having a big car comes with perks. You can pack it full of your buddies or pile a bunch of stuff in it. We could even buy a tent and all go camping together. All right, it's settled. Get one that seats like 10 people.
What? Are you looking to come into my van? Well, come to think of it, that really does sound like fun.
We're really opening up.
I'm feeling good.
It's not a show, shithead. Gonna cry for my...
Bring it on. Here we go.
Don't get caught.
All right.
What? Time to put you down. Let's go. Let's get it done.
Don't work out now.
Learning more every day.
Who do I add it in me?
Is that outdoor shogi? In Hawaii? Maybe I ought to check it out.
They'll send you home with a cash.
Okay, you asked for it.
Ass kicking time!
Oh, come on, bring it!
Here we go.
You want it? Hurry up!
One in the back. Aloha.
Hi.
That's awesome, right?
I'll be fine.
What do you want?
Show me real!
Bring it on!
You're dead!
Now hold still!
Woo!
Don't come on!
Bring it!
Here we go!
It's over! Let's get it done!
Pretty good. Oh.
Allow me.
Time to put you down. Go, go.
Looks like I'm up. Got you now.
Armed and ready.
Here we go.
Much better.
Hey,
all right.
What? Are you scared?
Here I come.
Armed and ready.
Here's the shot.
Here we go.
Let's get it done!
What's the holdup?
Open wide!
Oh, come on! Great! Looks like I'm up. Got you now!
Armed and ready!
Here's the shot!
Sorry, Jack, my dude.
Come on! Come on! Bring it!
Here you go.
Thanks. This is no way to fight.
Time to put you down. Is this blood? Is this blood? Let's get it done.
What's the holdup?
Woo!
Are you scared? Let's rock!
Looks like I'm up.
You're in it now.
Something wrong?
Here you go.
Thanks.
Is this blood?
Oh, come on.
What do you want?
Any last words?
All right, let's go.
Ass picking time.
Oh.
Here we go.
Are you getting scared?
Let's go!
Think you can handle this?
All right. Don't look down. Looks like I'm up.
Allow me.
Thank you for stopping.
This is the garage the bartender told us about, huh?
Hey, what do you want?
Huh? Where'd that voice come from?
Yeah. I'm over here.
Whoa!
Customers, what seems to be wrong with the vehicle?
Oh, actually, I'm here about my baseball bat.
Well, there's your problem. That's not a car.
Yeah, I realize that, but... Wait, hold on! Revolve's bartender sent us. He said there's a one-of-a-kind mechanic here.
Why didn't you say that up front? I wasted a whole song and dance on you.
Oh, so am I in the right place?
If the bartender sent you, yes. We can offer a selection of non-vehicular maintenance services. Name's Julie.
Amichiban Kasuga. Nice to meet you.
So, Shall I take a look at this bat?
Please.
Wow! Guy your age still walks around with a skullcracker like this? That's old school. In a cringy kind of way.
Thanks. You can help, then?
I'm used to modding guns, swords. A bat is child's play by comparison. Oh well, let's get on with it. What were you thinking? Show me. What is it now? What if I tried... Ha! Shut up! I'm thinking. A little more. This is even better. Good.
Holy... It's barely the same bat anymore.
I got bored halfway through fixing it up, so I made some improvements. Better leverage here. It'll be a much deadlier instrument now. So, satisfied?
Yeah, I'm satisfied! So much easier to handle! I feel stronger somehow, just from holding it. You're a miracle worker! No wonder the barkeep said you're the best he knows.
That was nothing special. Certainly nothing he couldn't do.
Huh? What'd you say?
Nothing. You heard nothing.
Hey, Missy!
I'm helping someone else right now, but the exit door is free to assist you.
Don't test me, honey. I'm not going anywhere till I get some service.
As I've already told you, we only work on vehicles here. Come back when you need an oil change.
Enough bullshit. Everybody knows this is a weapons shop. Quit screwing with me.
Even if this were the place you think it is, I reserve the right to refuse service to whomever I so choose. Leave.
Fucking rat. Is this how you want to play it? Now give me some goddamn service, girl!
Hey, you need to calm down.
Hell, who are you?
Just a customer. She's replacing my alternator. Settle down and I'm sure she'll be with you soon, yeah?
You fucking tourist. You got no idea where you are, do you? All right. How about I shoot you? Then I won't be cutting the line.
Well, damn, that does sound reasonable. Let's try it.
You're a dead man.
End of the ride. All right, let's go. All right. Ow.
That's picking time.
Allow me.
Woo!
This is goodbye! Let's get it done! You're so strong!
This shop's off limits to you from now on. Got it?
Got it. Sorry, you won't see me again!
You okay?
Happens sometimes. Word gets around. The kind of men who look for trouble are good at finding it. Still, I can usually turn them away without much difficulty. Appreciate you taking the bullet for me, though. So to speak.
Oh, yeah, sure. I guess with skills like yours, a lot of guys would be interested in coming here.
Mm-hmm. But my rule is, only people the bartender gives the okay to.
Huh. You and the bartender go back long?
No, not very long, but... Well, a lot's happened. I'm renting the space from him, actually. He's technically in charge.
Is that right? He owns more than Revolve Bar, then, huh?
Anyway, if it isn't clear, I'd like to keep our weapons work under wraps. I expect your discretion. Well, I suppose if the bartender trusts you, I should too. We good, old man?
Yeah, of course. All right if I come around again?
Sure, you were useful today. I'll help you out. Only thing is, next time I'll have to charge, and you'll need to supply your own materials. If that's fine by you, come again anytime. Oh, one more thing. Over in the Anaconda Center, there's a colleague of mine. I'll let them know you're allowed there too.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Looking forward to seeing you again, Julie Chan.
Julie Chan?
Oh, sorry, worse of habit. Does that sound strange?
No, I get it. It's a Japanese thing. I've just never heard that applied to me. I'm kind of flattered, honestly.
Yeah, well, just let me know if it's weird.
No, don't worry. It's fine.
Cool. Julie Chan it is, then.
You're a funny guy. I'm surprised. Welcome. What is it now? I'll start right now. What if I tried... Ha! Shut up! I'm thinking. Tell me if it's too much for you. I'm back again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
way. Crazy delivery!
Yes, we can!
Hard work. Okay, not too bad.
My hair, you'll never move hearts.
Sir, my arm.
arms are at their limit. I don't think I'll ever fin again.
Damn it! What am I gonna do? Maybe if we made the fans even bigger.
Yay, what's going on?
Huh?
I was just passing by, heard the shouting, saw the fans. Everything okay?
You know, if you're hot, you should go inside. All the buildings here have the AC running.
Oh, we're damn hot out here for sure. The fans aren't to keep cool.
We need a storm.
Storm?
A storm.
Sup?
No way.
Bye.
Gone without now.
What's up, Nancy? You want to play or something? Well, I guess it's been a while since she got to stretch her legs. I'll let her have some fun. Oh, hold on. Is salt water safe for her? Yeah, well, she survived the Eugene Cho sewage after all. That can't be any worse. Oh, I dozed off. Where's Nancy? Oh, gotcha. Hey, time to pack up for now. Oh, that thing's shiny. Guess the prettier the ocean, the prettier the crab. Nancy? Are you in love?
Aloha. Thank you.
Give me the biggest shave ice you got, please.
Oh, of course, right away. Oh, which flavor you like, sir?
No flavor, just give me the ice!
All right, just a moment. Here you go, sir. Large shave ice, no flavoring.
Oh, okay, much obliged.
This guy. Is he all right? Hey, mister. You, overheating or something? Wouldn't want to catch a cold.
Huh? Who are you? If you got a better idea, tell me. Otherwise, shove up!
Sorry?
Damn it. I ain't got time for this crap. Maybe if the ice were more powdery, it'd turn to snow. I gotta try.
Did he say snow?
Need to slow down now.
What's next?
Usually, there's a huge music festival held here every year, but recently, they keep getting canceled due to storms.
Oh, what a bummer. Would you call yourself a music lover, Tommy?
I mean,
what you looking at?
Who doesn't like music? Mostly, I'm a fan of that festival atmosphere. Loud songs, play nonstop.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Bring it on.
Looks like I'm up.
Here we go.
You're in it now.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Bring it.
Let's get it done.
What we were saying earlier? I mean, who doesn't like music? Mostly, I'm a fan of that festival atmosphere. Loud songs play nonstop while you get down with your favorite drink. That's fun, because it feels so free. Man, I can't wait to go again.
Well, in that case, we'll just have to beat the rain with the power of some Teru Teru Bozu.
Teru Teru did what now?
It's like a voodoo doll, but for weather. The secret weapon to controlling the skies.
Oh, we're making voodoo dolls and weapons now.
All right. Damn, we're so close now. Got it. Oh. Totally.
No. Yeah.
For real?
Wow.
Yeah.
Sup?
Hey?
Bye.